One more round of voting is needed, though, to make it official. Israel's Prime Minister has appealed for a clear mandate to lead the country after firing the Justice and Finance Ministers, whom he accused of harshly criticising him and the coalition government. Netanyahu's Likud party is expected to come out on top in next year's poll.